Country and music singers have always been a real close family. And lately, some of my kinfolk have disowned a few others in me. But I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction. Lord, I guess I'm winning, broke their old family tradition. You gotta wonder how, why do you drink? Why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the song that you wrote? Stop and think it over, put yourself in my position. If I get stoned and just carrying on an old family tradition. Lordy, I am very proud of my daddy's name. Although his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. If I'm down in a honky-tonk, some old slick's trying to give me some friction, I say, leave me alone, I'm singing all night long. It's a family tradition. Don't ask me now, why do you drink? Why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the songs that you wrote? Stop and think it over, put yourself in my position. If I get stoned and just carrying on an old family tradition. Lordy, I have loved some ladies, and I have loved Jim Beam.
Oh, me too, man.
And they both tried to kill me. I think it was back in 2003. When that doctor asked me, son, had you getting this condition? I said, hey, sawbones, and just carrying on an old family tradition. Don't ask me now, why do you drink? Why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the song that you wrote? Stop and think it over. Gotta put yourself in my unique position. If I get stoned and see all night long, it's a family tradition.
I don't know if you're going to say me or you or I or something, so we covered it all.
I got lost when you said Jim Beam. My train of thought just went, woo. Mr. John Lingo on vocals and guitar there, buddy.
Johnny Lingo.
The Ling Master.